So if you do not know the lore, Joe is Tud's biggest fan.
Oh, this is very true.
So what I want to see here is a lot of double jump armor to break through the aerials.
I'm sorry, is that jab one into nothing?
You know.
Jab one into standing
side. No, Joe likes to do those, like stop things early and try to get a read. So I'm not surprised to see it.
How many characters do that? Unless you want to down me like that, too.
Yeah, but you can't get to the whole thing.
Yeah, it's really good. It's dotty.
Pretty new to the world, so I like the improvement. He's been improving a lot.
I see a lot of approaches with forward air, and not enough in there. Not enough work in there.
Yeah. Especially when you're
out of control. And it's really scary because you know, like, is it him? No.
No, the DI is
nice. DI. Really good DI there.
I think because he got, like, he was facing the other way. He just canceled the heck with it. What a cut.
No.
I think he's got some forward momentum in that. If it's going to be perfect, yeah. He's faced.
I'm gonna say, if there's any chance for a comeback, he cannot keep taking this trade.
It's so hard not to trade this guy. I guess that he's just gonna be throwing out those names.
Right. Alright, I hear a ban for Battlefield and Kalos. I'm not sure what the pick is here, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I don't.
Would it be Battlefield?
No, I don't.
Hollow Bat.
I would not like to pick like, the Battlefield or finish every.
Joe's most hated stage, but it is also probably one of his better stages.
What? Joe has just pulled out the bail.
Okay.
I will say Joe has been playing the bail a little bit, but I don't know.
Three stock this man pretty good. Go!
This is a Teddy reference. Teddy, I miss you.
Fun fact, Varian, 2-1 right now. Varian, 2-1 right now. Yeah.
I would assume there's gotta be some kind of magic experience here as well. Not a lot of people know how to play this game. I have no idea how to play it, but what you do is type into something.
That was actually not the worst of that. That was pretty good. There it is. That's what I'm talking about. That was cool. I thought I really got confused with this.
We got passed.
Yeah.
I'm not entirely surprised. I just, it's good that Lem is getting this bot on stream, so
we can
learn from it and review it. Discord, Malcolm. Malcolm, you wanna commentate?